All right, well, a good afternoon, everyone. It is Tony Delsignor coming to you live from the Finish the Race Car Show here at Calvary Temple in Sterling, Virginia. I'm here with Dr. Bob and Marie, the owner of these two blue, fantastic 1968 Chevy Camaros. We thank them so much for bringing them out today. Dr. Bob, can you tell me a little bit about your Camaro first?
This Camaro, I found it online and down in Kentucky. We went down and got this Camaro. It had a 396, had this original color on it, but one of the guys up in Charlestown put this famous stripes on it that he does. And that's the only thing I've done to it. And this year, I built this motor for it. Started it in January. It's a 496 stroker, and it's got a 400 turbo transmission in it. And I just finished it up in May.
Okay.
And I'm just trying to break it in now, and later on I'm gonna take it to the track and see what how many seconds it'll go in the track.
Very, very nice. And Marie, can you tell me a little bit about your Camaro? What's some of your favorite parts about your car?
Well, because it's easy to operate, his is more hydrophone, it's Pro Street. I have no crotch of that. But this is easy for me to handle. I started out being his car. And because he wanted something more powerful, so I stepped right in with this. So this is a very nice car. Gets a lot of attention, too, when you go down the road. People say, nice car, nice car. But, yeah, we enjoy car shows, and he's a car person. TV's always on cars, you know. Yeah, so, but, yes. But everything, you know, is good with it. And God is good, you know, to bless us with these cars.
Absolutely. So have you guys been to the Finish the Race Car Show before? Have you been to either of our shows?
I was here last year.
This is her first year.
And what do you think about our shows? You enjoying it so far?
It's so wonderful. I'm thinking about suggesting it to our church to do some things like this. It's wonderful. People come out like this, and you can trade ideas. And you can got a lot of questions. You can answer how you did this and how you do this. That's what I learned, by looking at other people.
That's fantastic. Well, we can't thank you both enough, a husband and wife team, for bringing out their beautiful Camaros today. We hope you guys enjoy your day here at Calvary Temple.